Fawn, you are the kindest, most caring person I know. I love you because of your fun, loving, quirky person you are, your willingness to eat Korean barbecue and tacos with me, and the desire you have to pursue Christ. I will strive to be patient with you and put your needs before mine, as Christ loves the church. I'm excited to see how God will continue to grow you as my wife, and I promise to be a faithful husband to you and you alone.
Like the beauty of the sun, you light my life so I can see. You make me laugh and show me how, just how good this life can be. And in our moments filled with joy is where I live, where I am free. Lay in my arms, I'll hold you tight, just like you like continually. And I am overwhelmed by you. Am overcome with joy. You've taken me higher and shown me what love can do. Where would I go or be? Something in your smile that gives me strength to carry on. And there's something in your words that lingers even when you're gone. Oh, I've dreamt that a time like this would come, fulfill my life. Who could have known the one who'd bring it here would be my lovely wife? Sing a thousand songs about you, still that would not do. And there's a million tiny things that make the things that you do, you. I wouldn't trade our time together, wouldn't trade for anything. 'Cause nothing else here in the world can bring the happiness you bring.
Kevin, I am so excited to be standing here in front of you, making this vow to you, to be your wife. I vow to be your best friend, your support, and not to be your all, but to point you to Christ to be your all in all. I promise to take care of you and to show you the love and respect that you deserve as the head of our household. I will be by your side every day to run this race towards our Lord Jesus, and encourage and cheer you on along the way. I love you so much. As we join our lives as one today, I promise all these things until the day we see Jesus face to face.
Without you.
If summer is for lovers, then consider me in love. I found the one who I found, the one who I've been dreaming of. If friends are what you're looking for, consider me a friend. But I'll break apart and take your heart before the story ends. This is the part where we fall in love.